Raging Bull and Rick Rude out here destroy Two Men on TV. I guess think they're on a high right now.
Yeah, you see, they had two men on TV that they could beat, but what they did, they stressed it out. They made the man suffer. Let me tell you something, guys. Right now, you are on top of the mountain. You see, Tony, sooner or later, they got to face of Rock and Roll Express. They're going to find out how come we were on top of the mountain for a long, long time, baby.
That's right, Tony. You know, they come out here talking about heavy metal. They come out here saying that they're the R&R. But you see, Tony, you can tune a guitar, but you can't tune a fish. That's what I'm telling you, Manny Fernandez, Rick Rude, and Paul Jones. You see, sooner or later, baby, you're going to find out what it's all about. You come out here, you take advantage of people and situations. But situations, baby, happen in different ways. You see, baby, we're coming for you. We're not out here crying over spilt milk. I'm not out here crying about my sore arm, Robert's sore leg, because we know. We know, baby, that we can beat you. And we're going to prove to you that we are, because we are number one in the world.
No doubt,
baby. That right.
All right, the Rock and Roll Express. More action back in the ring.